This cave looks very interesting. Shall we explore it?
Whoa, this place is incredible. Look at the green here. Boys, stay focused. Aye. Whoa. Did you hear that, guys? No?
Okay, there is a noise somewhere. Where is it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay, there is a noise. Come out wherever you are. We're not gonna hurt you.
Come out, you person! Hi.
Ah!
Sorry to be scared.
What do you want from us?
I'm glad you asked. Why did you come in the cave? Huh?
Because we're exploring.
Oh, that's what they all said. Anyway, let me get on with what I'm saying. I do want something. Now, I need you to get me something. Something like a person.
Yeah, why would we do it for you?
Because I've got something that's so valuable. To you guys, I think you would like. You're exploring for treasure because you're pirates.
How would you know?
Huh? It's obvious. So many pirates come here.
Where are they all?
Dead. Huh? Why? Because I never completed my mission. I need you to get me a princess. For this gem I have. Have a look. This box.
The box of jewelry, okay? Is that enough for your price for a princess?
It is. We shall get her.
I must know if you're going to accept this. Where are the rest of the pirates that had tried to attempt to get the princess?
Well, they came back empty-handed. Or didn't accept it, and I never let them out of the cage. I mean, the cave.
What do you mean?
See that entry over there?
Yeah?
Well, that's the only entry into this cave. And they didn't escape, because once you're in here, you can't get out. Unless I say so. So, do you accept or not?
We do.
Good!
I will allow you to get out.
Let's go. The sooner you find her, the sooner you can have your treasures.
We will be gone at once. And on our way.
Aye.
Good.
Sorry to wake you up at this moment. I'm still asleep. Oh, well, it's very dark in here. Yes, well, I prefer not to sleep in the light. I'm trying to sleep at least, anyway. Okay, well, we've got a busy day ahead of us. I've got you a dress and, myself a dress. What's the occasion? The castle's anniversary. Oh, great. Yes. So I got you a dress, and I want you to get dressed right now. Yep. Okay. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. Goodbye, honey. Bye, Mom.
Ugh.
get a break.
Suppose I gotta get up now and get dressed in this dress Mom's got me today. Oh, do I have a million?
Oh. I'll make your bed, Your Highness. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, how about this? Oh, this suit feels familiar.
You look gorgeous. Well, you think? Because I don't feel gorgeous. But anyway, I'm happy to have appreciation by you. Best maid. Friend.
Well, I better be off. See ya. I wish I could stay here and talk to you.
Princess, don't forget your crown.
Princess, don't forget your crown.
Oh, DM, I was hoping I could forget it this time, that ridiculous thing.
Is that better?
Yes, Princess. Now I better be off. Bye.
Bye, have a good day.
You too. Clean and bed and stuff.
Ah, we're here! So good! Good, good, good. Oh, don't miss this place.
Yep, 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 that goes there.
No, 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 that doesn't go there. No, are you stupid? Oh,
no, we need to get this place into good shape and... Oh,
no, okay, good. Yes, yes,
Ma'am, the food burnt.
Oh, cook more, quickly, quickly. We don't have all day. Oh, we don't have all night, actually.
Can I just skip this place?
Ooh, food. I'm hungry.
Time to get dressed, everybody! Time to get dressed! Quickly!
And my daughter, Beth Blush.
Oh, honey, I can see you need a break.
Yes, I'm trying to give you hints here and there.
I know, honey. I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Mom. I understand. Yeah, I'm trying to organize it. There's just too many things going on right now.
Yes, I know.
Is that the princess? Of course it is. She's wearing that pretty tiara. Okay, so how are we gonna do this?
We are going to go in there, snatch her, whack the queen in the face. Wait, why whack the queen in the face? Because all the guards will be around her being like, queen, 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 how, like, are you okay, are you okay?
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yep. And then we go in, yeah, then we take the princess and leave. And then they'll try and be after us, but... It'll take them a little while because we'll lock the doors.
Aha! Good idea.
Yep.
Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Hiya! Come on! Hey! What are they doing in here? Get them out! Oh my god, why did they attempt to break in here? I don't know. Just get them out! Do your job!
We are armed, we are armed, we are armed. Don't go near us.
What do you want then?
We want the princess.
Like we're gonna give you her? Puh!
I guess we're doing this the hard way then. Come on!
Yep.
What do you mean? Don't even come close to us!
Back off, guards! Back off!
Ugh, get off me! You regret this. I'll get the princess. Okay, you got her. Let's go before the guards come.
Yep. Meet you back at the boat?
Yeah. Okay, see you there. Take your horse.
Yep.
Going. See ya.
Bye.
Hiya!
We'll be right back.
like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell. Follow me on Instagram at Zoe_Blush_Designs and Pinterest at Zoe Blush Designs. And the shout out goes to for today is, drum roll, it is Dolls Creative and Fun World. Hey girl! Just a coincidence that you won that. I'm so happy you won this, and yeah. And yeah, so